On June the 26th, a short distance from the wall and overlooking the east, the people of West Berlin welcomed a visitor, the President of the United States of America.